His shot is blocked, and here comes Everly racing away down the right side. Jordan Everly steps in, shoots right on, and Bachman makes the stop. Here comes Maroon having his career season. Little dangle move, trying to center out in front, and Draisaitl can't finish. Never gave up on me, gave me the opportunity. It's up to me to figure it out. And now he's forced into the corner. Saucer pass back to Whittler. Near side for Daniel. In front for Sutter, turns and shoots it. Bobble got a piece. Into the corner it goes for Maroon. Rattles out in front. There's Tanev with a quick drive, and he just missed. Matt Benning's pass misses DeMarc. And racing in there to negate an icing out in front. Great stop by Bachman. Oh, everybody around here is well aware of that. Here come the owners stepping in. Another stop by Bachman. Out of the corner, dug free by Darnay. Back to Benning. And across to the opposite point, Nurse's wrist shot is deflected over the net. Another drive, and Bachman finds that. Nugent Hopkins, left side, steps in. Nugent Hopkins with a shot up high on Bachman. On the power play, can't advance the puck there, and it's back inside the Vancouver line. Everly, high slide, quick shot by Lucic, and another kick saved by Bachman. As that puck stripped away there by Henrik Sedin, he'll put it in there, and Chaput goes after it. Nurse gets there first, back in towards the net, kick saved by Talbot. He'll drop it back to Benning. Pass intercepted, Graylin shoots, stopped by Talbot, rebound, and the backhander goes high on Talbot there, on two great chances for Marcus Graylin. Puck dug out there by Nugent Hopkins, tees it up, there's Klefbom of the Rockets. Maroon again, up ahead for Draisaitl, left side, still the puck in deep, up high, Nurse with a shot, great save by Bachman on Darnell Nurse. He's made a couple of beauties tonight.
Canucks giving him a look-see.
That one swept across, ends up with Secker, his drive, knocked down, in there on Bachman, and chopping at it there was Drake Kajula. Here is Trampkin. His pass up ahead, now on the back end is Horvat in there, and Talbot makes the stop on a hard-charging Bo Horvat. In for Daniel, waiting for it near side is Henrik Sedin. Daniel steps out, shoots sharp angle, Talbot. 40 seconds remaining on the man advantage as Klefbom steps up from behind his net, gets rid of it to Everly, and Everly stripped there by Chaput. Here's Chaput with a shot.
Good traffic in front.
Here comes Nugent Hopkins with a lean, drops it off, slip a shot with a shot.
That was a smart play, not trying to do too much there for Desharnais. Just get it out, regroup.
Hamill takes the Canucks bounce, now up ahead, backhander, Granlin was in. Look is sharp, here's a great stop on Granlin. There, and Talbot holds his ground again.
Two tough customers.
Yep. Here's Sekrup, steps in, drops off for McDavid, cuts in, McDavid shoots, scores! Connor McDavid! And the kid lights this place up again.
And you have to respect the speed. Everybody backs in maybe a little too deep. He walks into the hash marks and absolutely buries it.
Vancouver undeterred, pushing back here, Louis, after that goal. Here's Horvat. Close it in front, Granlin with a great chance and another save right at the buzzer. Sutter gets it out. Make the chops at it. And now they'll step in as Brandon Sutter with a snapshot and a good blocker save there by Talbot. Job not finished. Here's Kramarosa, tries to step wide, takes a shot, and Talbot hangs on. Canucks still with it. They win another puck battle back to Trampkin. His drive kicked out by Talbot. The dreaded knuckle puck.
Yeah, it was. It was up on edge and quick save.
Here's Larson. Larson going for a skate, tries to jam it in there on Bachman. Henrik regains his balance. He'll go straight to the middle and drop it off now. Long wrist shot up high on Talbot. Rebound for Chaput. Here's Trampkin with another blast. Runs it off the post. And he looks skyward as he almost buried another one, which would have been his second of the season. Out in front for Boucher. No, that hits the post. Talbot is down. The puck is in there somewhere. No whistle yet. And clears the zone. Here comes Big Milan Lucic. On the puck. Creeping in. Shoots. Bachman makes the stop. Puck up in the air. Lucic drops it off of the late man. Letestu. He'll pick his way into the zone and put it into the corner. Letestu gets after it. Bounce out in front to Draisaitl. Great stop. Bachman. Blues puck and it goes just past the far post. Drops it off for McDavid. McDavid creeps in, walks out. There's Letestu, waits, shoots, and he fired that one wide. Here's Klefbom again. 18 seconds to go. Draisaitl across. Letestu scores! They were all over them, and they buried it finally, and it's 2-0 Edmonton. And back into the corner where Pouliot is in there, surrounded by a couple of white jerseys. Here's Kassian, backhand, Danny, two chances. Bachman sprawls to keep it out. Chopping at it as Edler goes back into the corner for Henrik. Saucer pass, Granlund in, shoots, Talbot with a save. Good pressure again by the Canucks. Here's Henrik, across to Daniel, looks, shoots, Talbot makes another stop. So they did not score 7 goals tonight, but they will take the 2 points as they beat the Vancouver Canucks 2-0, and Cam Talbot gets his 17th career shutout.